Hey wonderful people, we've now gone over how to connect your wallet to Klever NFT and how to buy NFTs on the platform. So let's go through the simple steps on how to sell your NFTs on the platform using the Klever K5 wallet. To begin, open the Klever app. Now go to the in-app browser in the left side of the bottom tab. Press on the wallet icon in the bottom right corner to choose your preferred wallet and account. Klever NFT will automatically connect to your selected wallet. To reach the assets page, click on the avatar icon at the top and then press account. Under the section assets, you will be able to view all the NFTs that are currently in your wallet. Press on view to expand them. Select the NFT that you want to sell by pressing the button put on sale under that specific NFT. You will now see a list on marketplace screen, and here you can input your desired sell price. After inputting the sell price, you will see straight away the amount that you will receive for your sale after the deduction of the creator royalty fee and the marketplace fee. When all is set, you can press list NFT, confirm the following transaction, and your NFT will be listed on the marketplace for your set price. Now, it's simply up to the free market to decide who buys your NFT. Good luck to you on your NFT sales and have a great day.